repeatedly.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. Gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high. We biting the dust?
9 to 1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin, point 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
But only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
Pressure course, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow for you.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the men I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
And a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, Metal Man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Fox with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one.
You're green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going home to Moon.
How do you want to get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Cops are gonna be spotted. The weather's for shit. Clinton, that almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Nice to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
It's a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set that change all that.
Right. Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. My two plane crashes in the Battle for Demos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Not far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against him.
Invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky. That shit is messed up.
Squad, This way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. Captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track out any awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Rog, let's swing wide, Captain. Keep it dark, Captain. Hold up. Your shot, Marines.
Target down. You're welcome.
Fast work, Ashima.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight, sir.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy men with patrols. Advise for interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
I got this one.
Nothing yet. Continuing sweep. Sector is secure. Advised for
down.
Heads up, incoming maggot. Let it pass.
Sector is secure.
Copy that. Multiple hostiles on the exit. You're caught, Captain.
You're secured.
Drop him, Captain.
Target's down. You're clear.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Guards inside. We're good.
Target's ahead. On you, Captain. On your go, sir. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark.
Enemy dropship.
Todd Batch, tossing agrav on my mark. Go.
They're gone.
Let's move through the outpost. Let's get this door, Captain.
Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Forces inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push through fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set Death out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes. We're fighting alongside that thing?
Snap, Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low brain. Brought abroad.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
This place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
That's their target.
Pull up on that ridge. The land to land.
Controls along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that
C-12? C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's rain fire.
Weapons not ready.
Enemy clear! Bring them into C-12!
Three confirmed kills.
11 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm on it.
11 o'clock.
Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight!
That's some tough vessel.
Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold Saito! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Fever. Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy?
Negative copy, Commander.
Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Door's picking up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
We need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Time waits for no man, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Run into the wall!
Yeah! Hell yeah! Air support, Captain!
Retribution, bearing 040!
Let's see what you're made of, Coach. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spitting on Hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
No comms. I knew you were in trouble.
Right on time.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Pop it up. You must be proud.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Guard 2, we've got a bogey ranging. Where are you?
ahead of you, Slick.
Thank you.
get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
Scars, we are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mark 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there. In all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.